Hey everybody, this is Michael Cohen, the Tech Rabbi, and welcome to another video in our series on Microsoft OneNote. Today, we are going to talk about how Microsoft OneNote travels across different platforms, whether you're on Mac, whether you're on Windows, on Android, being able to have access to your OneNote notebooks wherever you are. So let's get into it.
So one of the powerful things about OneNote is the way in which you are able to accomplish various tasks across different devices. And for me, I have a Surface Studio, I have a Surface Go, I have a MacBook Pro, I have an iPad, I have an iPhone, and some of us are not as tech obsessed as maybe I am, but you have usually at least one or two devices, and each one of those devices can do something really powerful. So when you look at the OneNote notebook, I have resources that I then create and then I bring them into their respected tab in my notebook. So I have, as you can see here, the hand documented and drawn and sort of brainstorming type content around creative mindset, around empathy that was created on my Surface Go and my Surface Studio. But then I also have this ability on my phone, as you can see here, where I can actually capture things around me, whether it's something on a whiteboard, something that I'm observing around me, and I can add that content to the device and it syncs across all devices in this notebook. And so you're not ever wondering where, when, and how, because you know when you're in OneNote, in your notebook, you are able to capture content in a way that is going to help you create the very best experience for yourself and your students as well. I hope you enjoyed this series on Microsoft OneNote. Please check out all the other videos in this series and use OneNote to its full potential.